Okay. First, open the add-on manager. And download Flashcode. Now click Add it to Firefox. And click Install. Next, we restart Firefox. Now close the add-on manager and type about:config into your address bar. Confirm the I'll be careful, I promise message and type into the bar flashcode media goose name or separate by periods and change the value from true to false. Next we go into flashcode options and create a new download manager. I named mPlayer. mPlayer is being saved in /usr/bin/mPlayer. Now go to the lower command line and type in mPlayer url and enter. It's important to press the enter key. What's left to do is setting the mPlayer to the default download manager. Now to test it, I go to a random website. I click on a flash video and start it. And a small video symbol appears at the bottom, which we click. And now the mPlayer will open.